On the front lines, there we see. We're not alone in our work for peace. Never alone. The path is packed. Packed with those who have gone before, who know the ways of justice, forgiveness, and freedom.
Center.